dogs are in every environment, including an educational environment. As much as we can get therapy dogs on campus, we're trying to do that, as well as in hospitals and anything that can benefit people for emotional support. And so far, WellFest has been a pretty big success. It's been a great way to kind of de-stress and get some more information on various things.
My name is Natalie, and I am a boxing instructor for Pink Gloves Boxing here at Cleveland State's Rec Center. And why I think that Pink Gloves is one of the best ways to work out, first and foremost, you learn how to box appropriately, you learn all the fundamental skills, and you also get to work out with an incredible group of ladies. It's 2 times a week for 10 weeks, and you really get to know each other and really build a community, and I think that's what sets us apart than other fitness classes.
My name is Chris Davey. I work for the Adventure Rec Center. We run outdoor trips and rent outdoor gear. So if you want to go on an adventure, come on down.
Here at WellFest, we're really trying to get faculty, staff, and students to come here and just be well. So whether that be financially, emotionally, physically, we just want all of the encompassing factors to really resonate with our students. So here at WellFest, we have different vendors to come in and show you how we can do that.